Women wings of the Gorkha National Liberation Front and Gorkha Janmukti Morcha staged a joint protest reiterating their demand for separate Gorkhaland state on Saturday. The protesters carried flags and shouted slogans such as "We want Gorkhaland," reiterating their demand at Chowk Bazaar area.
Central government se ek kehna hai ki jab tak Gorkha hoga nyay nahi milega tab tak hum log strike continue karenge kyunki abhi tak itna aadmi log mar gaya hai yahan pe.
The agitation by thousands of community members doesn't seem to die down as the hill town continues to boil. Thousands of community members have been indulging in strikes and protests attempting to get their voices heard by the state government and the center. They have also opposed alleged imposition of Bengali language across the schools. Yesterday, the Gorkhaland Movement Coordination Committee, which is spearheading the movement, decided to suspend their fast unto death call.